These are our new recently renovated classrooms that have brand new technology in them that allows students to work effectively in teams. Each student team has a 50-inch monitor. The team leader will plug into that monitor and they can then collaborate effectively as a team while looking at the same images. They can collect their data and then share it with the rest of the classroom.
And then we could see the lacunae right here.
In these sessions, students are using virtual microscopes so that they can visualize organs and tissues all the way down to the cellular level to see what they look like in both health and disease. The students really have embraced the technology. I think they've recognized the power that it provides to allow them to work effectively as a team, as opposed to four students working behind four different laptop computers. This is one of the many ways that we've tried to introduce new cutting-edge technology to our curriculum that I think really serves our students well.